Accelerating answers is key to what we provide at Beckman Coulter Life Sciences. And for genomics reagent kits, the key to think about is that our products have all been designed with automation in mind. Meaning that on a BioMax system, our products can support hundreds of samples being processed in just a few hours.
Today, when you look at how much science has progressed, the different therapeutic modalities that can address the cancer is prolonging people's lives, is giving them a better quality of life, is giving them time with their families, loved ones, friends. So knowing that what we do impacts their research, it makes our work very, very valuable to me, makes it extremely rewarding at a personal level.
One of the most impactful customer experiences I was ever fortunate enough to be a part of was with the National Institute of Health as they were tackling the Ebola outbreak a few years back. And they partnered with Beckman Coulter Life Sciences to understand the workflows and explore what to do with the outbreak. And ironically now, those same instruments that we partnered with them on are being used on a daily basis as we explore how to tackle the outbreak of COVID as millions of people are impacted on a daily basis.
Beckman Coulter Life Sciences provides the tools, the solutions, the workflow knowledge to help our customers overcome those workflow barriers that in the end leads to an accelerated workflow and gets them to their answers in an effective and efficient manner.
I think customer satisfaction is key for business as well as on a personal level. Being an engineer, being in operations, constant communication with them is very important. I think the success in terms of building a long-term relationship with our customer is all about empowering them to be able to ask any questions, be more knowledgeable about the products that we provide, and also getting to the point to where we can accelerate the answers to any questions that they may have.
Our customers are scientists, and scientists use data to make decisions, whether that be conducting research, looking at the results of that research and taking some action. And so the tools and resources we provide are all about the data. And the data we enable has to be robust, has to be reliable, has to be timely, and it has to be unambiguous. Otherwise, our customers are left not being able to make the critical decisions they need to make.
We're going to have a very strong focus on genomics portfolio, expand the offering that we have, and also better understand the role of artificial intelligence and machine learning, which can be a combination of a fit-for-purpose technology, but also including the software that they need to be able to analyze the metadata that they're generating and make sure that we are going to look at it from a complete workflow solution.
This year has taught me one really important lesson, that the best team does always win, and through innovation, our future is really bright.